three biggest changes, I'm thinking about a connected world, which means there's edge computing, there's autonomous, everything. IoT, I think those are some of the things that we can look forward to. That's going to really change the way consumers live their lives in the next decade or so. I think holographic technology is fantastic, so I'm looking forward to doing stuff, and using holography, and also meeting my digital twin. What I'm most concerned about as an operator, I think, is about the challenges that all of these technologies pose for us as operators. I'm thinking about the kind of experiences that will be offered with the appification of the world. I think the numerous thousands and thousands of solutions that are offered by those who use our technology and particularly our APIs. I'm concerned about the kind of engagement. I'm concerned about the kind of service quality. I'm thinking about the governance, the kind of experience that our customer will have, and how we play a role in making sure that experience that we like for our customers to enjoy can really be governed.